Yuriko was right. Mongol outpost.
Yasım Bey.
Yuriko was right. Mongol outpost.
Hey! Arvo!
Perfect for a blowgun. I'll give these to Yuriko.
Chiharu! Chiharu! Chiharu!
Take him, Harsinta!
Yasin Bey.
Chiharu!
Come and fight!
Thank you.
You're a good horse, Kage.
Alone in the world.
Yuriko?
Excuse me, young master. You caught me thinking about Lord Sakai.
I try not to do that.
He loved you in his way.
Enough of the past. We have a blowgun and darts. All I need now is the poison.
Of course, young master. Come with me. Yeah. I have a small camp where I gather plants and herbs for ointments. And poison. It kills vermin within moments.
Make it strong enough for the invaders.
It's nice to ride with you again.
You and Lord Shimura taught me to ride. On that runt pony.
You sat so tall and straight in your little saddle, like you were the shogun himself.
no, little Jin.
What's so funny?
I just remembered it was out here you nearly killed your uncle.
What?
You were 3 or 4, and the poor man was trying to teach you how to hold your wooden kodachi. You wanted to chase butterflies.
I know the story. My uncle's black eye took weeks to heal.
Lord Shimura and your father laughed so hard, I fear they'd both choke to death.
I don't remember my father's laugh.
He lost his humor after your mother got sick. But you have your father's laugh. Here we are.
A gozo mat and a campfire. You sleep out here?
Only when I spend the day foraging for plants. I'll look for the flowers we need.
Rest, Yuriko. I will get them for you.
Don't eat the seeds, they're poisonous.
Another child, Yuriko.
Oh, I know. Remember how we gather flowers for your mother?
She arranged them for the little alcove at home.
That should be enough. Bring them to me, young master.
Your plants.
Good. We extract the seeds, crush them, make a paste, and dip the needles.
Make sure the dose is strong.
It should do what you need. It's done.
You're sure he came this way?
The old woman has a camp around here somewhere.
Listen. Someone's coming.
Stay there, Yuriko. Let's see if this poison works.
He will regret what he did to Sadamune and the others.
I just want his head, and the price that goes with it. How much farther?
It's around here somewhere. Let me get my bearings.
Hurry up. I don't want to lose him.
Are you hurt, young master?
Don't worry. I dealt with them.
Sometimes I forget you're a grown man.
I forget sometimes, too. We should get back to the estate.
I'll stay. I need to straighten the place up.
Don't push yourself too hard.
Hush! You are not a child, and I'm old enough to take care of myself.
What other kinds of poison can you make?
Always so impatient. There is another. It causes confusion and rage. But the ingredients... what were they?
Try to remember. It sounds useful.
No, it has petals. Ah, a flower. No, not that. Oh, Mother, I wish you were here. Young Master, would you like something to eat?
I'm fine, Yuriko. I just need the poison. You are trying to remember the ingredients.
They were flowers. You remember them, don't you? The ones I planted at your family cemetery.
I remember washing the graves. Father made me hold buckets of water from the lake.
He knew it would make you strong and teach you to respect your ancestors. Don't you remember the flowers, Jin?
Spider lilies.
That's right. With enough spider lilies, you can craft a poison that makes rats go mad. Tear each other to pieces. It's awful.
It's for a good cause. Just make it strong enough to work on men.
If you think it's necessary, I know exactly where to find what we need. This way.
This part of the forest. I was here when I was a child.
After your mother passed away.
I refused to believe she was gone, so I ran from home and came here.
Your mother loved to take long walks here.
I searched until sundown. I kept shouting for her, but she was gone, and I was lost.
You were missing for 3 days, nearly dead by the time your father found you.
I've never seen him so angry.
Angry at himself for failing to protect you. I've seen your father before countless battles. And he was never more worried than the sleepless nights he spent, searching for his only son. Not much farther to the cemetery. I wonder what your father would make of the ghost.
He would disapprove, like my uncle.
Don't be so sure. They argued often. Kazumasa thought your uncle too rigid, willfully blind to possibilities. Kazumasa had imagination.
Imagination? My father?
You're like him in more ways than you know.
Careful!
Disrespecting the dead!
Stay here.
Got to sleep!
Did you drive them off?
Yes. It's safe to look for the spider lilies.
Why would we look for them here?
Isn't this where you used to plant them?
Oh. No, not here. Oh, it's been so long. They're in another cemetery. Your great aunt's branch of the family. It's not far.
Yuriko, do you remember... I was 5 or 6. I had a nightmare about this forest. A fight.
It wasn't a nightmare. I told you it was to keep you... Over here, young master.
That was real? I remember men shouting.
Ambushed by Ronin.
The Ronin must have been dangerous. My father's samurai were frightened.
Not of the Ronin. Of Kazumasa.
Of my father? Why?
He and his samurai drove the Ronin off. But Kazumasa pursued them on foot. You could hear their screams. He returned to us just before dawn, covered in blood. Some of his own men mistook him for a demon of the forest. Do you recognize this lake?
We used to meditate here.
How you'd fidget.
You told me to pretend I was a rock, and all I wanted was to swim.
The view's much better from the shore. Join me, young master. These old bones need a rest. This time, you'll have to keep me from fidgeting. Some of my favorite memories happened at this lake.
Stopping a child's fidgeting?
Your mother and I would come here when she was pregnant with you.
We should keep moving.
A grown man, and you still can barely sit still.
We can meditate again, after the war.
Yes, young master. The cemetery isn't far.
It feels much closer when you're not carrying water. They may break stone, but they cannot erase the memory of these warriors.
Please gather the spider lilies. I can't bear to look.
My aunt Matsu would weep at the condition of this place. Most of these warriors fell in the rebellion at Yuriko. They deserve better than this. This is all I could find.
It is enough to make the poison, but I don't want our time to end.
The Shimura Cemetery isn't far.
With a view of the waterfall. Let's go, my lord. Kazumasa, I do enjoy our rides together.
Did you say Kazumasa? Oh,
did I? You ride with your father's grace.
Did you often go riding with my father?
Lord Sakai taught me to ride a horse.
Careful. Mongols ahead.
Wait. I can mix the new poison for you.
How does it work?
Oh, it's terrible. Causes madness. They'll turn on each other like wild beasts.
Good. Make it. Quickly.
The poison is finished. Take it. I'll stay here.
Twink, Han!
Yes!
Hindman, halt! Ja, zu spät!
Ah! 네게 뭐 있어? 신기하다.
아!
What's that there, Schmidt?
Stand with me.
Ready?
Come on!